Marriage has almost become like a very difficult sale. You know, you go to a car dealership and the car salesman presents his best self and the best features of the car, right? And he gets really offended if you ask difficult questions, right? And if you start asking about the transmission problems that have been reported previously or the recalls or anything else, he'll just, you know, I don't know if I want to deal with this. So first, my encouragement to the families and to the young people that are looking to get married is to first to be mature in this process. There's a place for love and emotions and infatuation, and I tell you, you have to put the brakes on that until the marriage is really, really close and everything else is settled. There's some other really serious things that need to be settled first, you know. Then the other thing I want to talk to is the elders, specifically the elders in our communities. You people are so worried sometimes about your messed up kids